It's a fleet admiral Derek Hanford of the USS Abraham Lincoln CVN-72 nuclear aircraft carrier. This is a big logic bond. This is my declaration of war against all these countries for violating which all said agreements, protocols, conventions, treaties, you name it. Today is February 28th, Monday, 2022. 10:16 a.m. Part 1. We're going to die.